always, always Marco Gabaya. I'm sorry I'm not, but I'm here, so thank you so much.
He's been homeless for a while, he's been robbed himself, and right now he is living with a 70-year-old former actress.
There's a sort of logic to any story, I think. There's a sort of gravity that you can't fight or that you shouldn't